wonderful to see all of you here with us. We're going to end on one that some of you probably know. If you look at the program, you'll see Gone But Not Forgotten. Unfortunately, we got 11 people singing in the Heavenly Choir. They're singing along with us now. Sadly enough, this year, we lost two. Judy Thurston McNeil and Patricia McNeil. They're singing in that Heavenly Choir. But we don't want to be sad because we have them with us. And because we have them, we give praise. Amen. Not only them, I could have been singing in that Heavenly Choir. Amen. Because if you see me limping there, that's because the last night he lied. But God is good. And I'm here. Giving praise.
That's right.
So we want you to